you needed to change your video providers for any number of reasons, maybe their dashboard is too slow, or the stream quality is just not quite up to par, the pricing isn't working out for you, or the developer experience is so frustrating, all of those are candidates for why you might feel it's the right time for you to pick up your video files and move on out to another service. Unfortunately, there's no tooling in place that makes this an easy process to get from wherever your videos currently are to wherever your videos are going. Not anymore. I'm really excited to show you Truckload, a brand new open source framework for moving your video content. There's three things that Truckload really brings to the table here. Number one, the lack of tooling shouldn't be the reason you end up on a specific platform. We didn't want to stand in the way or strongly hold you into the idea that you need to be over here at Mux. So we made this tool open source for you to be able to choose and contribute to providers that will ultimately act as the destination for your videos. Number two, the open source nature of this tool gives you complete visibility into the migration process. We use ingest to manage the background job processing, PartyKit to be able to communicate the status of your migration back to your browser, and tools like Zustand to be able to manage the state and control where your API keys are stored. Anytime you submit a job with a sensitive API key or token, it is encrypted between processes. That means that nobody has access to be able to view what those security credentials contain in the process of your migration. Super secure, safe, and reliable way to move your videos around. We also built a hosted version of this application for you at migrate.mux.dev, or you can clone the GitHub repo and run it yourself locally so you can have complete control over the experience. Best of all, Truckload is free to use. Now, there might be charges assessed based off of the egress or ingress for your particular providers, but the tool itself is completely free and open source, so you can feel free to run it at your discretion. All right, so let's take a look and see how this works. I have a local copy of Truckload loaded right here. Again, you can reach this right on the GitHub repository. And to start it up, I'm just going to hit npm run start dev. So just by doing so, we got a couple of processes that are spinning up here. There's Next.js, ingest, PartyKit, and I can also open a tunnel with ngrok if that is helpful for receiving some webhooks for our specific status updates that are coming in for the video migration. But I'll go ahead and reload the localhost, and we can see Truckload. So here we are, we got the cute little truck icon in the corner, and we have the concept of a moving list, but ultimately we have the steps builder on the right hand side. So by using this tool to choose where our videos are currently stored, connect to that platform as a source, and then change where the videos are going to set some options, we'll be able to move our videos in no time. In this case, I'm going to choose Amazon S3 for the location as to where our videos are currently stored. You can see that it's asking for some specific credentials that will allow Truckload to connect to that source provider and verify that it's actually working as expected. So I'm going to go ahead and enter those credentials here. It worked. So we're connected just like that. By entering those values, we're ready to go ahead and choose what we want to move over. For now, our only option is to be able to move everything that's in that source provider. So I'm going to choose move everything. All of it. The destination is Mux, so that allows us to move all the content from Amazon S3 over to our new Mux account. And now we need to enter our Mux credentials. You can find this right within your Mux dashboard. We're looking for the access token ID and the secret key with your associated with the environment in your account. Now that we have those credentials added, we can choose some import settings that are specific to Mux. In this case, you can choose between baseline encoding or smart encoding, your max resolution tier, and what playback policies are supported for the videos that you're importing. These can all have an effect on what your ultimate migration will cost, so make sure to check the docs on what the different pricing is for these different options. For demo purposes, I'm going to choose test mode, and then I can select a public playback policy. Now I'll go to confirm and review, and we'll just see a note here reminding us that I'm going to be responsible for whatever charges I might incur as a result of this migration. As long as that sounds okay to you, you can go ahead and click the orange Move Videos button. And we should see these videos start to move on over to MUX. So I'm going to go to the dashboard in my assets area and just refresh the page. And we should see that those three videos now are in fact imported successfully into MUX. So there you have it. That's how Truckload works. And we're excited to be able to offer this tool for free for you to use today. Check it out. Let us know what you think, and happy moving.